He's all right. What's your name? Are you a couple?
No.
Oh, nice. Okay. No. What's your name, mate?
Amelia.
Nice to meet you, Amelia. What you do, Amelia? Oh, are you, yeah. Oh, that's nice, isn't it? That's a good job. That you're not working tonight, are you? I need to stop doing that, you know. Like, I proper need to fucking stop it. Like, I always, if someone's like support working, I go, oh, I'm gonna work tonight. I'm gonna go, hey. I did it about 3 weeks ago, and the fella went, yeah, yeah, yeah. And I was like, oh, man.
I'm a fucking nubbin.
Where'd you do that, Amelia? Prescott? Not working tonight. Is it a little sister's night out, is it? Oh, that's nice. Got no real mates, or? What's your name, mate? Veronica. Veronica. You don't make me do call yourself Ronnie. V. V. No, no Ronnie, though. I go Ronnie, mate. I like Ronnie. Or do you go for the full Veronica? What do you do, Veronica? Work for the good. Are you a spy? As if you are, you gave that information off fucking easy there, mate. You're a shit spy, you, Veronica. You give your full name and you've just gone, yeah, I'm a spy, what? I'm out with my sister, I know where your family lives, it's fucking mad. What do you do for the government, mate? Probation, you little grass. Ronnie the Rat. Shouldn't be going out. Is that why you're out with her? No one else to go out with her? Nah, she's a fucking grass here. Oh, Ronnie, mate. So do you live in Prescott, do you? Where'd you live, mate? Walton, right by the prison. Good commute for you, that is. Ha ha ha!